Hey y'all, I'm back with a new video, and of course I'm gonna be doing a video about my big, black, luscious, beautiful, sexy ass lips. We are the originators, don't you ever forget, don't let the media fool you. But yes, let's get right into the video. So I always start off with nice, exfoliated, moisturized lips. You don't want no dry lips, putting on lipstick, that's just a big no-no. And then I go into picking a lip liner. I usually pick a lip liner that is a shade or three shades darker than the lipstick that I'm wearing. So it can, like, I guess you can say contour your lips. Now the way I overdraw my lips is I slightly overdraw them. It's nothing too drastic. Like, you wouldn't even notice that I overdraw them. But the thing, I'm making this video because I've seen people with big lips try to make it smaller, and it just looks like you lined your lip with ashiness. I don't understand at all. But I'm not... why do I always throw... No. Okay, I'm not trying to be shady. I'm really not trying to be shady, but I just don't understand why you want to make your lips smaller and other people are making it bigger. But hey, that's neither here nor there. But yeah, I slightly overdraw my Cupid's bow and under my lip, just like a tiny bit. I'm not doing a whole new lip line or shape. I'm not doing a different shape or anything. It's just going to the natural shape of your lips and slightly going over your lips. So after I've lined my lips, I go in with my liquid lipstick and I blend out the lip liner, because I don't want that lip liner look. Like, that's not the look that I'm going for. So I go in and blend it out to the point where it all looks like one color and it looks like my natural lips.
That I ever noticed that dudes spray painted their hair.
Yeah.
And the same rule applies for glosses. Like, with glosses, I love to overdraw my lips. Even if you don't overdraw your lips, lip gloss sort of makes your lips already look bigger, but I want to go even bigger. So I use the lip liner to slightly overdraw my lips, and I get my lip gloss and I blend out the lip liner with the lip gloss. This is one of my favorite go-to nudish grayish lip gloss color. I really love this color. That is OCC Sebastian. That's like a holy grail, and ooh, I just love it. That is the finished look. Like my friends from the friend zone say, stay black and protect your magic. And remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. And see you in my next video. Bye.